She loses the puck, centering pass with one arm. Schroeder was there to try to stick it along in towards Chan, and instead back the other way. Here come the Huskies. Here they come along the right circle. Save made. Another follow-up opportunity by Mejier. Kelly looking for some help. Skates with it back up to the point. Poke checked off her carry, and now here come the Huskies again along the left wing. They have numbers two on none. In front, backhanded along and sent in up and over the crossbar. It was blocked down, and now behind the net, the Wildcats control with a centering pass in front, jammed along, and a score! An initial save made by Chan, and jamming it along for the Wildcats was Hardy. Kelly Hardy, the freshman, notching her first career tally. It's played through both corners, and so now the Wildcats with Theoris over the line, centering pass, backhanded along, and a score! Emily Rickwood comes up the middle on a feed from Theoris, and the Wildcats take a 2-0 lead over UConn with 3:29 to go. Alvarez up to the point, and through a tip, a score! An initial shot there from the point with Kettle, and the puck finds its way through. First up to the bench is Kelly. In the first period, and now right there on the takeaway, they keep it in the zone. Circle, far wing, backhanded along. And Harnett makes the stop as she goes looking behind her, over her shoulder, making the stop. A down low pass taken away by the Wildcats, and a length of the ice, empty net goal will put the Wildcats up 4-0 on a circle feed all the way up ice with Marina Alvarez. That's going to do it. Wildcats with the win, knocking off Northeastern. Wildcats were 0-5 against ranked opponents this year.